That been all weekend. It's way better.
Is it?
Just, I mean, that's what, you know, when we did that.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Roll with it.
You like it. Deer's racing the hell around there.
Elbows up, balls out.
Or feel nobody on the outside of me.
Oh, I didn't see that.
No, and Uncle Carpenter was mad at me down the front stretch for that deal. Yeah. He was flipping me off.
He was trying to go around you on the outside, getting.
I never felt him or heard him.
What happened in 3 and 4 on like the
so
same lap?
I hit him.
I don't think you made contact with him.
Well, how did he get mad at me? I took his hand. He drove into the wall.
That's what I mean.
And he's all over the place. place.
Jason, the good news is you're okay. Pretty hard hit there.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. It looked like Dalton just got into the quarter parallel dean and took him around. I saw it all happen. I just had nowhere to go. It's unfortunate. You know, that's part of the problem when you're back there in the B mains, but we finally felt like we found some speed today and trying our best to get in the show. But go home and get her back together for next week.
There you go, the high side.